AJ, I have a confession to make. I have always cared about you, and I didn't know how to react. I'm sorry.
That's so sweet.
Yeah, it is.
I know that it has absolutely nothing to do with the fact that I was named special guest referee for your championship match against Pump. You don't care about me, and I can't wait to win my match tonight. Run into the arms of the man the WWE Universe sees as my soulmate.
Oh, shining wizard to Vicky! AJ and Sheamus win!
Yes! Hey, Punk!
Hang on, I'm on a phone. Okay, hang on one second.
Who are you talking to?
Hang on.
I said, who are you talking to?
I was on the phone with my sister.
Okay. But my match, did you see it?
No, I was on the phone.
So you didn't see my match? You weren't paying attention to me? AJ! Wow, you've been really busy lately. Taking a play out of my book, maybe? You'll do anything to get attention, won't you, Eve? You wanna see how to get attention? I'll show you. I'll show all of you.
Puck and Bryan back in the ring. Back and forth we go. What? AJ skipping around the ring yet again. Neither Puck or Bryan have acknowledged AJ, and I don't think that's set too well with him. Oh, man, both men, what a collision.
What is she doing? What's that for?
It's bizarre. I have no idea what AJ is doing here.
You want to see how to get attention?
Now she's got a table set up out here.
I'll show you.
What is she thinking?
I'll show all of you.
I have always cared about you.
I like when men look at me.
Do you think CM Punk cares about you?
I dig crazy chicks.